For nearly two decades, Mary Landrieu has kept you waiting. Waiting while the regulations keep piling up. Waiting while Congress keeps bickering. Waiting while her leaders condemn American energy on the Senate floor. We're tired of waiting. Mary Landrieu always brags about being a committee chairman. We all know she talks a good game. Problem is, Mary Landrieu just never delivers results.